London calling in the home, overseas, and European services of the BBC, and through United Nations Radio Mediterranean. Supreme Headquarters, Allied Expeditionary Force, have just issued communique number one.
People of Western Europe.
Under the command of General Eisenhower, Allied naval forces, supported by
the Allied Expeditionary Force.
Landing
this landing is part of the concerted
the United Nations plan for liberation of Europe.
Now, except our terms, they may expect a rain of ruin from the air, the light of which has never been seen on this earth.
We descend. This is for all the strange, for all the strange and bizarre women out there. We fondly refer to them as the Dragon Lady. Night, night. As we all know, no journey through transcendence would be complete without the passage through the eternal world.